couldn't have been much more than 10 when I met her through a friend. Her skin was dark and wrinkled, her eyes were bright and kind. She played some of her songs for me, like Freight Train and Shake Sugary. She asked if I would play her some of mine. I hadn't played for very long. In fact, I'd written just one song. So I played that song I'd written and some others that I knew. She was gonna do a show in a couple weeks or so. She asked if I would like to play there too. And we sang Freight Train on the Monument Lawn with that statue of Abe looking over us. Over 70 years apart, but we were singing from the heart, like two kindred spirits in the night. We were two kindred spirits in the night. Now when I got up on that stage, I forgot about my age. The fireflies were blinking. It was a hot and a humid night. I somehow knew right there and then I couldn't let that feeling in. Like Libba, I'd play music all my life. And we sang Freight Train on the Monument Lawn with a statue of Abe looking over us. Over 70 years apart, but we were singing from the heart, like two kindred spirits in the night. We were two kindred spirits in the night. I grew up near Washington, D.C., and the monument in the song, of course, is the Washington Monument. The Statue of Abe was in the Lincoln Memorial. Now 20 years have come and gone, and Libba Cotton has moved on to that better home they tell us is waiting in the sky. She rode Freight Train as a child, and sometimes now it makes me smile when I think how music doesn't die. And we sang Freight Train on the Monument Lawn with a statue of Abe looking over us. Over 70 years apart, but we were singing from the heart, like two kindred spirits in the night. We were two kindred spirits in the night.